In this video, we will find the derivative of a curve defined parametrically. And the parametric equations are x is equal to a t cube and y is equal to a t square. And we have to find dy by dx. So first, we will find dx by dt because here the independent variable is t and we have to differentiate this equation with respect to t. So dx by dt is equal to d by dt of a t cube. Now the coefficient a can be written before the derivative, so we have a times d by dt of t cube, and then we can apply power rule of differentiation, which is d by dx of x to the power n is equal to n times x to the power n minus 1. So here we have t in place of x and 3 in place of n, so the power is 3. So by this rule we will multiply the power by the variable and subtract 1 from the power. So we have 3 times t raised to the power 3 minus 1. The power 3 can be written before the variable t and subtract 1 from the power. So this can be written as 3 times a t square. So dx by dt is equal to 3 a t square. Now we have to find the derivative of y with respect to t. So we have d by dt of a t square. And here first the coefficient can be written before the derivative d by dt of t square. And again we can apply this formula. So the power of t, which is 2, can be written before the t and subtract 1 from the power. So dy by dt is equal to 2at. Now we have to find dy by dx, which is equal to dy by dt upon dx by dt, and then we can put the value of the derivatives. Dy by dt is 2at and dx by dt is 3at square. Now we can cancel this a and this a, and if t is not equal to 0, so we can cancel t and t square. So the derivative dy by dx is equal to 2 upon 3t, where t is not equal to 0, and this is the required answer.